Is the volume of the balloon now and the size of the fireball that results, okay? Now, rubber, this works when the rubber in the balloon rips. One time I did this and it burnt a little tiny hole in the balloon and the balloon didn't rip. And before I knew it, I had this little jet and the balloon kind of spun around.
Cool.
Now, I only did one setup on that one, and because of that, since that time, I've always done two in case one doesn't work well. So, let's see how well this one works.
Oh, God.
Yeah, people.
You guys ready?
Yes.